Hey, what is going on, Piggy Squad? Mine's Lee Piggy, the leader of the Piggy Squad, and welcome, guys, to another episode of our campaign walkthrough here on Fallout 4. We are out of the vault, and from what happened last time, guys, I guess what happened is my wife got shot in this game, and my baby got stolen, and I think now we're going to meet up with Codsworth, which is the robot in the beginning of the video, who's like the personal servant and assistant robot header, and I don't know what he really does, but anyway, he's the robot. So anyway, guys, let's go ahead and get going here. So, guys, this game is freaking awesome so far. I love the start of this game, and there's just so many things that are to explore in this game. I've already kind of looked through a little bit on it. Not so much like the campaign, what you do in the campaign, but I didn't want to spoil that for me and you guys here. It's like we discovered the Sanctuary, because got some XP from that, which is pretty cool. There we go, Sirs Codsworth. There's just so many things you guys can do alongside of the campaign in this game, so that's definitely pretty cool here. So let's go ahead and meet up with Codsworth and see what he's got to say. Yes, it's me, bro.
Codsworth. What happened to the world?
The world, sir? Well, besides our geranium still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here.
Things will be so much more exciting with you and Mrs. back. Where is your better half, by the by?
They killed her.
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
He's been kidnapped or they stole him. I'm gonna say he's been kidnapped. I think they're both pretty much the same.
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you?
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Should we say, are you okay? I don't know. Okay, as high as people withhold information or caps, you can attempt difficulty successful, persuasion yellow, orange. Oh, okay.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Yeah, buddy.
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years.
Oh, poor Codsworth.
The floor's waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood.
I feel bad for this poor robot.
And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car, how do you polish rust?
Jeez, he's going crazy. Let's really say, should we say, what do you know or focus? It's your focus.
Whoa. Focus, Codsworth.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, everything happened.
A holotape? What's on it?
I believe it's a private message for you. My etiquette protocols would not permit me to play it for myself. Any standard holotape reading device should be able to play it back. Oh, like that Pip-Boy on your arm. That should work brilliantly. feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? Mrs. and young Shaw may turn up yet.
All right, let's say anything dangerous.
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, sir. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes. Shall I investigate?
And mosquitoes.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir.
Okay, what I want to see is this holo table. I think it's inventory. Oops, inventory. And then, let's see here. Okay, miscellaneous. Hi, honey. Let's see what this says here.
Oopsie. No, no, no. Fingers away. There we go. Okay. Just say it. Right there. Right there. Yay. Hi, honey. Listen. I don't think that Sean and I need to tell you how great of a father you are. But we're going to anyway. Isn't that right? You are kind and loving. And funny. That's right. And patient. So patient. Patience of a saint, my mom used to say. Look, with Sean and us all being home together, it's been an amazing year. But even so, I know our best days are yet to come. There'll be changes, sure. Things we need to adjust to. You'll rejoin the civilian workforce, and I'll shake the dust off my law degree. But everything we do, no matter how hard, we do it for our family. Now, say goodbye, Sean. Bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Come on. Bye, honey. We love you.
Okay, then. Alright. So let's see what Cosmer has to say. I feel so bad for my wife. I don't even know what happened to her. So I think that's going to be the whole goal of the game, is to figure out like where my son and wife went. I'm going to assume. You may have to do different quests, probably, to get over there.
Carry on.
I'm just following you, buddy, alright? You lead the way. Oh, wait. I don't want to kill Codsworth. I don't want to do that. Oh, God. Okay, hi, Codsworth. Kill you. There we go. Alright, let's see. What's in here? Cracked glass bowl. I don't want to have that. A candle? What are these? I don't want to. What is that? Ooh! I found a safe. Oh, I gotta get bobby pins. Alright. I want to crack that open when we get a safe. It's in here. Plastic pumpkin, okay. Ooh. I found a dress of some sort. It's probably a women's dress. Let's see. Inventory. Apparel. Laundry cream dress. Yes. Put that on. I had the jumpsuit. Let's put a, okay, a wedding ring on. Okay, cool. Gotta keep that wedding ring on, bruh. What's this? I don't know what this is. A furnace of some sort? Probably. Bathroom in here. Nothing too much in here. Alright, let's see what it says. Toaster. Well, I'll take bubblegum. I'll take that. Let's see, open fridge. Ooh, new cola. Empty milk bottle. I don't want that. Pork and beans. Let's take that. Gotta get that food, bruh. See nothing in there. Chair, I can sit on the chair. Okay, oh, oh my god, dude, look at my dress. You know what? Why don't we, okay, that's super embarrassing. Why don't we go ahead and put the Vault 11 or 111 jumpsuit back on. There we go. I look much more better that way. Okay, let's do that. Where did my friend Codsworth go? He probably went over here somewhere. I'm just going to assume. Codsworth, where you at, buddy? Aha, there you are. You're in there. All right, dude, I'm coming. Let's see.
Sir.
Anything over here? No. Anything here? Nope. Oh, wait. the hell was that? I have no idea what that was. Okay. Got television. Okay, doesn't do anything. It's broken. I can take a Shayla's lamp. I don't know why I would want to do that, but hey. If you're building things, radio. Oh, the radio works. Let's go. Alright, let's see here. What's in here? More another plastic pumpkin. I don't know why there's plastic pumpkins. Maybe it happened around Halloween time, maybe. Baby rattle, toy car. I don't know. I don't need that. Okay. Let's see. I want to check the kitchen to see if there's anything in here that I can take. Same thing in there. New. Anything around here? Doesn't look like it. Another bug that Codsworth killed. Let's see. Is there anything in here? Hold on. Alright, let's see a Codsworth one. I don't think I see anything in here.
Hey, Codsworth.
Sir, the missus and young Sean, they aren't here.
Come on, Codsworth. I need your help. Where can I go?
Well, you could head into the city. Concord is nearby. But the people there are as put together as I am.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station? I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Alright, you do that, Codsworth. Alright, so we get to go across the bridge. Okay, Codsworth? Can you move? Bro, okay, there we go. Thank you, Codsworth. Alright, I can put stuff in the mailbox. I can put stuff in here. Oh, cool. Well, I don't want to do that. I'm just going to leave that be. Okay, where is that bridge at? That's what I want to know. Where is the bridge? That must be the bridge, I'm going to assume. It's got to be. I kind of want to search a couple of these houses, though, to see what's in here. I mean, why not? We can see what's in here. Let's see. Ooh. Duct tape. Fuse. I don't know what a scalpel is. Wait, what is a scalpel? What is a scalpel? Inventory. I'm probably stupid. Am I thinking it's hair or something? Junk. Scalpel. What is that? I have no idea. Okay. Oh, we got some ammo at least up for the gun, so that's cool. Let's see. Anything right here? Cooking station. That might be useful. Oh, God! Okay. This game's really, it's really hard to aim in this game, and I'm not just being stupid and not know how to aim. It's actually really difficult. Alright, let's see. What's in here? This must be the kitchen. I'm going to assume. Refrigerator. Let's open this up. What's this? Empty milk bottle. Well, that's just useless. TV tray. Table. Not seeing anything in here. Got a bathroom. Nothing in here. I'm just going to, ooh. Pretty warm. I'll take money. Let's see. Nothing in there. Candle. What's this? Don't know what that is. Okay, so this house is... Wait, what's this? Extinguisher. I don't want that. Okay, then. Anything in there? New. Alright. Let's see. Let's go check this house really quick. Okay, never mind. I can't get in there. Wait. There's a bug behind me. Ah. There you are. There we go. You're dead now. Those bugs give you a decent amount of XP, actually. Surprisingly or not. I'm just here to check out the kitchen and everything to see if there's anything in here. Scale, nothing. Not seeing anything over here. Nothing. Let's check back here. I do want to go in that safe at one point to see what's in there. Ooh! Found our pistol. Let's go. Let's go. Patio chair. It's in the box. Anything? Nothing? Ooh, another safe.
Don't have any bobby pins.
I don't have bobby pins. What's this? Makeshift bomb. I'll take a bomb, okay? What's this? Ledger terminal, unlock. No, I don't know how to hack things yet. I gotta figure that out. Filing cabinet. What's in here? Nothing, just random files, okay. Anything in here? What's that? I'm not too sure. What is this, medics? What is medics? Not too sure. This house got some goodies in it. This one has some stuff in it. Nothing there. Anything over here? Ooh, wait! There's a bobby pin in there. Okay, wait. I have a bobby pin now. Can I unlock the safe? Ooh, buddy. Alright, we have to be really careful here. So adjust the bobby pin with... Alright, I know how to do this. I've done this in Skyrim before. Okay. Nope. This way? Yes. That seems it's gonna go a little bit more this way. Yes, we got it open! What are we gonna have in here? Oh, buddy. 38.38 rounds, 22. 10 millimeter rounds, 14. Gold-plated finger lighter. Pipe pistol. And more money. Dude! That's beast. Wait. Where was that other house at? I want to see where that other house was at, guys. That had that other safe in it. Like, I'm curious. I don't know which one that was, actually, now. And I'm thinking, ooh, what's in here? Refrigerator. What's this? Ah. Buggy. Rad Roach. Come here, Rad Roach. Wow. I'm serious. It is. Okay, you know what? Let's do this the proper way. Yes. Boom. Boom. Let's go, bro. Alright, that one's dead. Anyone else in here? I think we're good. Alright, let's see here. What's this? Use oil can. Probably don't need that. So, what's this here? Yum yum del... Eggs? I don't know if eggs are still... I don't know how bad those are gonna be, but we'll have to see. What's this? Suitcase. Ooh, we can unlock a suitcase. Alright, guys, let's see if we can unlock the suitcase. Okay, maybe a little bit more. I don't know how far I need to go. Yes! Got it! Let's see what's in here. Oh, I got another bobby pin! Checkered shirt and slacks and an extinguisher. Okay. Don't know why there's an extinguisher in there, but hey, it's cool. It's cool, bruh! Alright, let's see what's over here now. I'm just exploring these houses to see if there's anything cool in them at all, because you never know. What a radio it looks like. What's over here? A fan. Wait. Why would I want to take a desk fan anyway? Don't know what the point of that would be, but hey, who knows. Let's see, anything over here? What's this? Cap stash. Ooh, okay, I guess that's money in this game, maybe? Perhaps? Fridge door, let's see, what's in here? Tin can, don't need that. Alright, let's see. Not seeing anything else over here. Alright, got a radio up there. Can I turn the radio on? Yes, I can. Coolio, bruh. Coolio. Alright, I'm actually having quite a bit of fun just exploring all these houses. Now, this should be my house, right? I'm going to assume this is my house. I open the door. Empty milk can. Saucepan lid. Nothing in here. Wait, can I take stuff? Oh, it's Sean's room. Wait, Sean's crib.
I'm coming, buddy.
Oh, okay. Toy car, baby rattle. Kinda don't need that. Let's see. I don't know why I'm having so much. Sea captain's hat. What's in here? Nothing? Okay. Well, that's kind of cool. We got some stuff. Alright. I don't know why I'm having so much fun just exploring these houses. I should probably get going. There's like so many we can explore, but at the same time, we kind of got to get going. So let's go ahead and head to that bridge. So it looks like that bar down there says AP is like my, you know, like my sprint power. So if that runs out, I can't sprint. So, you know, it's kind of like Skyrim. I don't know what they call that bar, the sprint reserve level bar. I don't know what stands for. What's this? Oh, grenades. I'll take grenades. Throw grenades. Press and hold RB. Okay, we'll remember that. But I don't want to throw any grenades. I want to keep them in case we need them for an actual emergency. I mean, ooh, what's that down there? What is this? Wait, can I get down there? Can I get down there from here? What's this? Oh, nothing. Okay. Nothing. Never mind. Let's see. Wait, can I jump up here? Let's say, can I get up? Come on. Come on, game. Let me up. Alright, I guess not. Crap, how do I get out of here now? I can't really get... I don't think I can go in the water without taking damage. I guess I could just go up this way. This should work. I don't see why not. There we go. Okay, jumping in this game is kind of stupid. I'll just admit that right now. The hell? Aha! So now, if I press on this... Oh, sick. Let's go. I can switch to my double barrel shotgun. Okay. Don't have too much ammo for this thing, so I'm gonna stick with... You know, I want to try out this pipe pistol. Okay, we got some stuff for this thing. What is this, like a fully automatic pistol? Oh, it's not a fully automatic, it's semi-automatic. But hey, still, that's cool, bro. It's pretty dang cool. We got a car here. Aha, here's the Red Rocket restaurant. Going to assume, at least. It's over here. Hi. Hi. Oh, hi.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
Yeah, what are you doing all by yourself?
You lose your owner, buddy.
Oh, he's a puppy.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Alright. Cool, bro. Now we got a dog following us. Let's go. Okay, what do we have in your workshop? What's this? What's in here? Pipe pistol. Gold watch. Fuse? I don't think... What are scissors going to be used for? I don't think they're going to be used for too much. Oh, power arm station. What does this do? You cannot use the Red Rocket shop this time. Rank up. To use. Okay, so can't use that. Oh, we can craft weapons here? Dude, this place is awesome! Holy crap, we can do like almost anything here. Dude, that's beast. What's my dog bitching about? I have no idea what he's doing. Eat Ultronic, activate. Okay, I thought you were gonna give me some food, but I guess not. That's fine. Cram. That's the new spam, I guess. Buttercup bread. I'll take bread. What is this? Back leg? Oh, I don't know what that's for. Rat poison. Okay. Aluminum can. Nothing in there. Just trying to see what this place has got. What's this? Boston. Uh-oh. What's going on? Oh, jeez. Hold on. Let's see here. I can get the most points for his leg. Let's see. And... let's see, where's the other rat at? Boom. Boom! Dude, that, I love that. You can like, shoot, oh my god. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. Holy crap, I guess these are mole rats. No, doggy! Woohoo! I saved you, puppy. It's alright. Oh, there's more. Oh my god, that dog's a freaking badass. Dude, my dog's a freaking badass, bro. Oh my gosh, he's on another level. Let's go. Alright, I didn't get to see you. Coffee pot. Oh, what's this? Okay, coffee pot, coffee cup. I don't need that, really. Alright, what's back here now? Ham radio. Toaster. Anything in here? New. Anything up here? Nope. Anything there? Nope. Nope. More stuff. I don't know what it's for. Ooh, adjustable wrench. I don't think I really need that. Anything back here? I'm not seeing anything back here. Wait, what does this do? Red Rocket Terminal. What is that? Don't know what that's for. Chem cooler. Let me just take this. I don't know what it does. Wait, what's this? Cap stash! Let's go. I found some caps. Clipboard. Alright, sick. We got some more money, which is awesome. Come on, Riley. Move. Okay. Guys, don't get mad at me for shooting the dog. I don't know what to say, right? I don't even know what I'm doing right now at this point here. So that must be Concord. I'm going to assume that's Concord. So why don't we go ahead and head over here and see what's going on. Oh, it's starting to rain. Puppy, what's wrong? Where are you at? Don't know what my dog's doing, but okay. Let's see, what's over here? I just want to see what's going on over here. Got ourselves a spaceship. Anything in here? What's this? Duct tape, fuse. I don't know what these things are used for. Maybe crafting? I'm not too sure what they're used for. Really don't know. Let's see. First aid. Ooh, I'll take this. Purified water. Sugar bombs. Get some food. Instamash. Oh, okay. Interesting. Cap stash. Gosh, I'm just getting a whole bunch of crap in here. Let's see. Any more things in here? I'm not too sure. I just love these free roam world games because you can just. I love collecting all these things. More cram, which is the new spam, of course. Come on, doggy, move. You're always in my way, doggy. Ooh, bobby pin. I'll take a t-shirt and slacks. Why don't we put on some new stuff here? So let's see. B, and if I go to inventory, I can go to apparel. T-shirt and slacks. Oh, it tells you, like, the amount of stuff I can take. Sea captain's hat, I'll put that on. Wait, this might look cooler. Let's see what this does. Looks like. Oh, that looks way better than my other stuff I had on. I'm not digging the sea hat, though. Why don't we take that off? Captain sea hat. Keep the wedding ring on. What do the t-shirts and slats look like? I think I like the checkered one better. I'm just saying. So let's keep the checkered shirt and slacks on. Okay, why don't we get rid of this? Can I just drop this? And let's get rid of one of the riding wings. I don't really... Wings. Rings. Can't pronounce anything. Let's get rid of the sea hat. What else can we get rid of? Aid. I should probably keep all this. How's... Oh, I got plenty of things here. Bobby Pin, I'll keep those. Red Menace. What is this? What's the Red Menace, man? I want to know what the Red Menace is. Ooh, I got an achievement. Oh, it's a game? Okay, this is cool. But how do I play it? How high can you get? I don't know. How high can I get? That's what I want to know. Dude, it's like a little mini game. This is beast mode, bro. Oh, dude, this is freaking awesome. Jump. Uh-oh, let's wait. Get down here. Ah! Okay, how high can you get? Dude, that's pretty cool. We'll have to play that again sometime. That's pretty cool. So we'll keep that. Got some bobby pins. I don't know why they consider... Oh, this is, quests. Okay, so we've done those things so far. Workshops. Oh, it tells you we're on the map here. Radio. Diamond City Radio. Oh, I can pick up the radio from this thing. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna turn it off, though. I really don't want the radio on. Got ourselves the map. I can zoom in and out, which is pretty awesome. So let's see here. This is the... It's the sanctuary. So that's the vault sanctuary. So basically, it just kind of goes down a path here and keeps going, which is pretty damn cool. So this is Concord, and we have to go to investigate Concord. So you know what, guys? I think that is pretty much it for this video. We're going to go ahead and continue off when we left off from this video in the next video. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed. If you guys did enjoy the video, please go ahead and smash the like button. I really, really appreciate it. If you guys are new to my channel and want to see more videos like Fallout 4 and other gameplays like Call of Duty Black Ops and all like Minecraft, please go ahead and click that subscribe button down below. You also keep updated and become a member of the Pagan Squad. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. You guys can find all those links in the video description below. Other than that, guys, mine's Elite Piggy. Piggy Squad, I'll see all you guys in the next video. Piggy is out. See you later.